This is the giant retro space hopper. Sometimes the simplest toys are the best. It didn't take that long to blow up. It actually comes with a pump. You just put it in the little hole, you step on it, and it took me about 3 minutes to pump it up. Once you pump it up, you're ready to bounce, and it's got two handles, so it's nice and easy to take hold of. So let me get on my space hopper and start bouncing. Yeah! Whoa! Here we go, to the camera and back. It's the giant retro space hopper. Oh!